Hello and welcome to the video tutorial on installing digital modules. In this demonstration, you will view a brief introduction on digital modules and the procedure to install digital modules. Digital modules are optional modules that extend the features available across MasterPact MTZ devices. You can purchase, download, and even install these modules on a MasterPact MTZ device without interrupting the services of the functions provided in it. EcoStruxure Power Commission provides options to buy, install, remove, or retrieve the optional module. Once a digital module is purchased in the Go Digital Marketplace, it can be installed in the associated MasterPact MTZ device using EcoStruxure Power Commission. Before installing a digital module, remember that the MasterPact MTZ device must be first connected to EcoStruxure Power Commission. Note that a digital module can only be installed through the USB connection. For more details on digital modules, read the Optional Digital Modules MicroLogic X Control Unit User Guide. Next, we will view how to install the digital modules. Before installing a digital module, you need to first connect to the device. To connect the device, click Connect Device directly. The search for the device discovery begins. Now, enter the project details and then click Next. You are then prompted to enter the end user site details. Provide all the details and once you are done, click Continue. Once the device is detected, click Connect to Device. The device is now connected. Now, click Digital Modules from the device view. This will open up the Digital Modules screen where you will see all the optional modules. You will also find the serial number being displayed. Choose the digital module that you want to install and then click Install. A confirmation dialog box appears to confirm the operation that you are performing. Enter the administrator password and then click Continue. Next, browse for the data file of the purchased digital module to be installed. The process of digital module installation begins. Upon successful installation of the digital module, you will get a success message. This concludes the video on installing digital modules. In this video, we saw a brief introduction on digital modules and the procedure to install digital modules.